I'm going to do a brow tutorial of how to do a unibrow. I hope you enjoy it.
Let me just quickly
first pin your fringe up if you have one. And now, softly stroke into the inner brow. And then finally you'll get your result of a sexy unibrow. It'll be better if you have a bushy one for Halloween. Because like bushy is like really good. How do you like my unibrow? I need to softly stroke down there. Now, boys like a big pimple. Now I'm done with my unibrow makeup tutorial. Thank you for watching.